Let's finish this. Not bad.
There's a fight up here by the looks of it. Let's just heal up so we are ready for it.
We're in monster territory now.
Rare Falrock variant detected. Commencing Dragon Protocol. Fox already colored with red. Next week, Commencing Challenges. This corresponds to an aggressive nature. Once it finds prey, it attacks in a
too bad.
As a threat, Falrock recycles the area only after the mock reactor is destructed.
Okay, there's nothing else here. Oi, come on. Don't do this. Let's go. Well, there's definitely something here, but I think this might be tied to something else. I don't think the summoning is here. I think the summoning is down here. So we need to go out. Well, not out, but away from here. There's one more tower, and that one's over there. So where do we begin here? Up here, maybe? Feeling that this place will be where we're gonna be fighting the boss, as in the boss ones we have enough life springs. It's just thunder. Oh, hello. That place. Oh no. Hold on, we kind of need a chocobo here. Found the sanctuary.
Excellent work. I hope we can procure data from other crystals as well.
Not sure what I'm gonna do with a tuft of sugar grass. Must be with a trade of something. Okay, that one is pretty good actually. That's a lot of defense. But she could do it more, I believe, than we can. Let's see here. She needs something like this. Prayer is max, we don't need to have that there anymore. I will not be able to max out this one before we are done anyway, I believe. So I'm just gonna leave that there.
Sensors indicate the presence of a unique life form. Rare Historia variant Dinosaur holdback. Let's say Dinosaur protocol.
Okay. Destroying the yaw, okay.
This
your turn.
Hey, deal with that.
I'll turn this around. This one's for you.
Well, I failed. I think I need to wait now. So now we need to go for the live spring, which will be somewhere around here. Let's grab this.
Oh.
Oh, we don't need that. There we go. I'll park here.
Offshore outpost. Oh, but they've long since vacated the isle, so I doubt you'll run afoul of their forces.
That's very nearby. That's inside here.
You're dead.
Okay, the islands are done, so we should now go here. Can do a save as well while we're at it. I think this is the last crystal in this region. So the life spring should be nearby. Although I think we need to. There was no chests here. I mean crates. Okay. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4 things left. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. The proto relic must be a very long one, because we are not going to be 100% in this area this fast. So let's see here. Let's go for this one. And I'm going to go from here. Then we're going for the next tower.
Since then. Cosmo monsters?
Rare evil wolf. Missing guidance protocol.
I got your note.
Dealing enough damage while it is enshrouded in blue flame will quench the flames and pressure it. While it is not bathed in flame, dodging or guarding against certain hit will pressure it.
You're up. That's fine.
I see you have completed your objectives for that battle. Well, you're always welcome to make another attempt.
I think we did the hardest things there. So, it should be easy now to do it within the time limit. This guy needs to stagger them. Not focus on blocking or anything like that.
Thank you.
Okay, this way. I should be able to see it. Yeah, I think I see the tower even. Well, the Moogle is over there. I will do that just before going to the main mission, so I should probably go with this first then, I guess. This will be the last move stool. And I'm gonna assume it's gonna be the hardest as well.
Please bring back all the Mooglets for me, Koopo!
Yeah, I will. I will. There we go.
Thanks so much, Koopa!
Well, I think that's all of them.
You're a true hero! Every single Emporium is once again open for business, Koopa! It was Mog and Mag's hope that these special shops would bring happiness to folks all throughout the world, Koopa! And that dream lived on, passed down to their children, and their children's children, and so on. For countless generations. One day, these Mooglets will inherit that legacy, like those before them. Oh, before I forget, I have a super
super duper amazing present for you to thank you for all your help. You're gonna love it.
Oh no.
Koopo?
Why?
Koopo.
Go on now. Be good hosts and show our guest how it's done.
Oh, wait, what's happening? Are we gonna fly? Oh no. How about this?
Koopo. Koopo Po.
How is this a gift?
So what did you think?
Not bad. Koopo.
A stuffed Moogle.
And I will continue our efforts to spread joy all over the world. Also, we found a bunch of rare and exotic items you won't want to miss out on. Come see for yourself, Koopo! Anything interesting catch your eye, Koopo?
Well, let's see. Moogle amulets. Increase the probability animals will drop items when defeated in battle. Okay. An amulet that seems to faintly cry Koopo when worn. Okay. We're gonna buy these. And I think that's it, really. Assuming this will be the last one. I don't need this. I don't see why. But if this truly is the last one, I should just burn everything. Elixir would be nice, but it's very expensive, so.
Come again here.
Let's grab these, and let's see what we can transmutate. Nothing there. Need a lot of hardwood. I don't think it matters really. Increases limit level by 1 at the start of battle. Okay. There was a material that I actually wanted to equip. But now, I really don't remember which one that was. It was a yellow one, I think. No. Poison and petrify, we need to burn. Barrier. Barrier might be nice too. If I had to replace one of these. Revival, I want to keep revival. Prayer, I definitely want to keep. I definitely want to keep that one. Lose MP up. We're gonna lose 10. I mean, there will always be potions. And we will get petrify. So, I will go for that. Tyrant. Yeah, I kind of figured it would be somewhere out there. Okay, well, we're gonna head over for that one straight away. And then we're gonna finish with this one. And after that, we have nothing left. I think it's just Proto Relic after that. See here. Two. Yeah, there's gonna be four left. That should be enough for the Proto Relic. Which will probably be available once we are done in this region. But this was really fast though. Let's get over there and hope that we will not struggle at it, because that would be kind of sad. Actually, you know what? You know what? I want to change this. Cloudon doesn't need it, doesn't he? Limit Siphon. No. I will do like this. I'm gonna get rid of this one again. And I will give back. Was magic up? Okay, let's give her magic up then. 1 MP up. Let's give it MP up. And then we're gonna go into Barret, and this one we will replace with that. I think that's gonna be better.
Cloud,
You have entered the King Zoo's domain. This is a highly dangerous feat. Proceed with extreme caution.
We're gonna be fine. Maybe. Want me to find out? When it finishes performing its swan song, a single attack against it will deal lethal damage. Destroying its wings in the middle of its swan song will interrupt the attack and pressure it.
Let's be smart.
Shit, we're about to die completely.
One more shot! Go on!
It's okay! Hang in there!
Cut! This one's for you!
We have almost
you can do it.
There we go.
No,
okay, let's see here. So limit or do I have time for it? I might have time for it. Senji, that one. Barret, limit, fire in the hole.
Try using it.
There we go.
Excellent work dethroning the King Zoo. Attempting to prey upon you proved his undoing, and without that winged terror flying around, the skies are clear once more. Those robed folks must be breathing a collective sigh of relief. fiends may be in the vicinity. Exercise caution.
Elemental wing is the pressure.
Don't overdo it.
Do you have my help, Europe?
I'll show you what I can do.
Okay. Well, we are done here. I think we can take this shortcut out. Time to head over to the main story. We're gonna do a save as well as soon as we get to the bridge here. Okay. Save. Inventory, items, high potion. Okay, we are ready. Yeah, it looks nice.
No.
They rebuilt? Messed up.
Cloud, look at this. It's brand new. They rebuilt the whole village.
Don't scare me like that. Thought Cloud might have lost it again.
Exactly.
I thought he got us lost, because it looks different. So, who do you think rebuilt it?
Shinra.
Never mind all that. We've got a terminal to find.
But why would Shinra rebuild it?
Well, shit.
A lot of robes out here.
Yeah. And look. Locals. Quite the same, are they?
Hello there. Can I help you?
Greetings, good sir. I am a proud employee of Shinra Resorts. And since I was nearby, I thought I might pop in and check something on the company database.
And your companions?
Oh, them? They are...
I used to live here until, you know...
I see. And are you aware of what Nibelheim is now?
Nope. No idea.
5 years ago, Shinra assumed direct control over this village. It now serves as a treatment center for Mako poisoning. All property rights have been transferred. If that's why you're here, contact Special Facilities at Corporate. They'll be able to help you.
Very helpful. Thank you, sir. Ah, but the database. I'll not be a wee minute.
I'm sure you're eager to see your hometown, but please, don't stay too long.
Don't stay too long. Well, that's very kind of him. Is everything the same then? It is. Everything is the same.
Question. This always been here?
Yeah.
It totally screams, climb me, doesn't it? So, let's give the poor thing what it wants and see the sights.
Hey, don't just...
Well, she's like that. What did you expect after all this time?
To look at this place, you'd never know.
Yeah.
So, which one's your house?
That one.
Aw, looks cozy. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that.
Nah, don't worry about it. It's all new to you. That building right there is the inn, where I stayed 5 years ago. You got the town hall, the general store, and that there? Tifa's house.
Did she just go inside? No. That would be a bit weird.
So let me guess. This is where you kept lookout.
Huh?
Come on, you never came up here hoping she'd wave?
What? No way. I never do that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna head down.
Think I'm good where I am. I'll see you later.
Why is all of them piling out outside that door? Very remarkable. Oh yeah, Tifa is actually inside her.
There's no need to rush.
So we're going to skip through this. Oh, I didn't see that last time. New Queen's Blood players. Okay. Let's do this.
This all...
Yeah.
It totally... So, let's give the poor thing what it wants and see the sights.
Hey, don't just... team a hand today.
I just wanted to read my other option. That timer is really fast. I don't really understand why you have a timer there.
Probably. Sounds like something I do.
If I was in your shoes, I would have been up here all the time.
I'm gonna head down.
Think I'm good where I am. I'll see you later. If you don't mind, I'd like...
Are you angry?
Mm-hmm.
She's angry.
At me?
Not at you. At everything. Must be nice. To have a friend you've known since you were a kid. Someone you can say, remember the time when, to. Someone you can reminisce with. I don't have anyone like that. And it feels like I'm being taunted for it. Which stings. More than it should. That is why I want to be alone. Plus, I might take it out on you, and I don't want that.
I don't mind.
Well, I...
I do, and it'd only make me feel worse. Thank you, though. Really. I'll be down in a bit. See you then.
Okay. Let's go for that.
No need to wear yourself
out. And in here.
Let's rest.
The services we provide. My mom needs to move in with me. I know.
You.
You.
You don't happen to be a card player, do you? It's no use denying it. You're slacking off because you want to play Queen's Blood. Because you're just like me. I won't tell if you won't. Comrade, the name's Turner, the top truant. I say, screw working. I'm all about playing hooky. You'd be hard-pressed to find anyone who's better at it than me. I don't give a damn about demotions. Prepare yourself.
Fair enough. Well, that's typical. Let's go with this one. And then I might just play Ifrit. Or I could play Titan, but I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna play Titan here. That. Then we can play Frit. Huh. Or should I? Well, I kind of need to secure a few more positions here. Okay, that's it. I can't do anymore. Let's see what he can do.